Oh, my beautiful, beautiful friend! Oh, you come here, you come here. We have a very nice market here for you. What do you like?
Har du også tenkt på at når du på et marked med masse slitsomme og irriterende folk rundt deg, som bare maser hul i huet på deg, at dette burde det finnes en løsning på? Tvil ikke, for jeg har nemlig løsningen for deg! Isaks prutekurs på 7 steg!
Hei, og velkommen til Isaks prutekurs. Nå skal jeg gå gjennom 7 enkle steg for å klare seg på et Maasai-marked.
Jambu, my friend. Hey, you want to see the Maasai market?
Hello, yes.
Okay, come here, my friend.
Punkt 1. La panikken ta deg. Punkt 2. Ikke ha evnen til å si nei. Punkt 3. Dilt etter. Ikke gå derifra. Punkt 4. Ha null idé hva varen egentlig koster.
Yeah, you wanna buy it?
How much?
Okay, let's go over here, we can talk prices, okay? Prices over here, okay? So we stand here. How much do you wanna pay for this? I can give you the really
50.
Good...
50?
50,000?
Yes.
50,000?
Yes.
Come on, we are friends, man. 180,000. It's student price. For Norwegian student.
Okay.
Yeah.
Punkt 5. Tro blindt på alt selgeren sier.
You like this? This is very special. Kill 50 lions.
Whoa.
Yeah. Brilliant person you want. Yes. Oh. Touch it. It's really good.
Very soft.
Yes.
Yes.
See an elephant. You feel?
Yes, baby elephant. Very small.
Yes, no. Yes.
You like this painting? My mother made it. Mama Obama. I have 105 children to feed.
Really?
And yeah. Please buy this. Please buy this.
Oh, yes. Maybe.
I can hold it.
I think you need this. Is a real elephant from Maasai Mara. Very special. Yes.
Punkt 6. Snakk ufullstendig. Og sist men ikke minst, betal 5 ganger mer enn da han egentlig er verdt.
Look, really nice. Yes, yes, bye.
Nice. Thank you.